Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Brad.
And Les. Hi, guys. Actually, today we're going to do something a little bit different. And I was looking online, and I found this kid that was, and he's from Ukraine. It's a talent show that they did a video. And we'll get to it and see what you guys think.
No, we don't.
Talent show is not a language. It's in Ukraine.
You expect this to get views?
Yes.
Yeah.
Watch him. A Ukrainian 7-year-old gymnast?
No way.
Wow. Look at this. Look how strong he is. You know, pull his weight up like that?
Yeah, he's good.
Good. Look what he's doing. Holy moly. It's like a man that does bars. And you don't think he's ever. That's what he does.
That's why he's doing the talent show.
Oh my god.
Well, I don't like to be under that bar.
Can you take that off? Should I turn down the music?
Yeah.
Do we have to have the music on?
No. He's like a contortionist.
Yeah. Look. Wow. Do you know how hard it is to do that?
Yeah.
He's not even flinching. He doesn't even look like he's straining. Oh my god. Oh, look at this kid. It's like, holy moly.
Oh my.
You see how he did that without even looking like a strain?
Yeah. It takes a lot of practice.
Oh my god. I've never seen a kid this age like do this. There he goes again. Whoa. Oh my god. Same bit. Oh my. This kid is unbelievable.
Yeah, he's good.
Oh, he's a cutie. What does it say in the name of it in the background?
I didn't see it.
Let's see. Oh my god, he's grabbing a bucket. Oi! Look at his arm!
Ew.
Oh my god.
That's gross. How does he do that?
It's like his arm twist, wasn't it?
I know, that's not human.
That's his mom. Look at she's crying.
That's not even humanly possible.
Jeez. Just found something we thought would be really cool to react to. We hope you enjoyed it.
Yeah, thank you so much for watching. And it's a little different, but...
Well, here it is. It says, it's Sergev Evklov at Ukraine Talent Show. Maybe 7 years old, guys.
Crazy.
Awesome.
All right, thank you guys so much for watching.
Please make sure
you like, comment, and subscribe right around here, and click the little bell to get notifications when we post a video.
It'll tell you when we put something new on.
Yeah, and we'll talk tomorrow.
Okay, bye. There is a place where we can go.